This is Jaywalking. It shows three live webcams pointed at the crossroads, and it the software detects if people are jaywalking. And if someone is jaywalking, you can press the button and it sends a screenshot to the closest police station with an email. So he sent an email with a screenshot of the jaywalker.
And then what happens then?
Nothing. The police just get the email. The email address exists for 10 minutes and they get the email with a screenshot of the jaywalker.